today I'm going to talk to you guys about how bullet journaling changed my life. I started bullet journaling about 4 months ago. I found it in December and I bought my own bullet journal in January. It's a 1917 Winchester Copper 8.5 dotted bullet journal from Indigo. $35 later, I'm bullet journaling on a daily basis and I'm loving it, okay? I'm loving it. Let me show you, or let me just tell you a couple things that I've noticed changed after I started. I'm more goal-oriented and, you know, I feel more inspired to be focusing on the specific things that I want to get done in my life. So yeah, it's made me more goal-oriented. I'm more analytical now. So my life or myself, I view myself more like a well-run business or like a machine that I have to keep poking and prodding at to make sure it keeps getting better. So yeah, I'm more analytical about myself and my life and what I'm doing. I try to keep track of the bad things and the good things and try to increase the good things and decrease the bad things. So yeah, I'm trying. I'm more aware. That's very important. Being aware is really important, when, especially when you have goals and stuff that you want to get done. Being aware of what you've done so far and what else you need to do just keeps you on track, keeps you motivated. It's just being aware and having goals go hand in hand. You need to know what the hell you're doing so that you can keep on doing it and doing it great. Another thing I noticed, I'm more organized. And I feel just more clean and put together. Me, what I use mine for makes me feel very organized. And that's just like me tricking my brain into thinking that everything is more aligned and in place and where it's supposed to be. So I just feel more organized and clean and put together and stuff like that. I feel very on top of my shit and happier because of it. So you know what I use my bullet journal for. I use it for keeping track of stuff, schedules, goals, all that, habit tracker, sleep tracker, stuff like that. So being aware of all that stuff and knowing that I'm getting better, that this year is actually better than the year before, or that the next day is better than yesterday, just makes me feel like I'm on top of everything that I need to be doing in my life. It makes me feel happier to be that way. So yeah. Then the last thing that I noticed is that I'm more in control of my life. So I don't let my days go by random anymore. I schedule everything. And actually I have a separate journal aside from my bullet journal for that, because I don't want to put dailies in my bullet journal because it takes up too many pages, and if I have a bunch of dailies in there, it's going to be too scattered. So yeah, I feel more in control of my life because of my bullet journal. I know what I'm supposed to be doing, I'm doing what I'm doing, I'm forcing myself to do things that I don't want to do, and I'm motivated because I'm trying to make the next day better than yesterday. So yeah, it's just a cycle of really great things going on with the bullet journal. But yeah, those are some changes I've noticed in my life. But what I really, really like about bullet journaling, and this is why I try to tell as much people about bullet journaling as much as possible, because it can really improve your life. Like, you don't have to be artistic or a certain type of person to have a bullet journal. The thing about bullet journaling, it's completely customizable. You can have blank pages, lined pages, dotted pages, grid pages. It doesn't matter what book you use. It doesn't even matter what you put in it. It's completely customizable. It's yours to do whatever you want. There are no rules. No rules. No rules at all with bullet journaling, okay? You know, some people like to make little pockets and put little like train tickets or movie tickets in there for memories. A lot of people use bullet journaling for memories, keep track of their year that way. A lot of people put photos in there. Some people put like dried flowers. Some people do drawing and sketching. Some people do doodles instead, like little doodles of ice cream, little doodles of the sun and stuff like that for summer. Some people legit just brain dump, so they just, it's all writing, all like writing. Some people practice calligraphy in their bullet journal symbol. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's just, you can do anything you want to do. It's yours for you to make whatever the hell you want it to be. It's really good to transfer what's in your mind onto paper, just because it declutters your mind. It just allows your brain or your thoughts to be more structured and more clear. To get all of the clutter out and on paper, it just makes everything easier. So yeah, that's bullet journaling. That's how bullet journaling has changed my life. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and share. And yeah, bye.